Honorable judges and my dear friends who are listening to me, wish you all a good day. I would like to speak to you about a woman from the Bible, Mary Magdalene, a disciple of Jesus. Mary was a Jewish woman from Magdala. Her name is written in the Bible more than 12 times, much more than most of the apostles. In the Bible, in Luke's Gospel, chapter 8, verse 2, it is written about Mary Magdalene that she had been healed of evil spirit and diseases, and she was also a woman from whom seven demons had been driven out. It seems Mary had been suffering severely from emotional or psychological traumas in her life. Jesus was there to rescue the oppressed. He could recognize the desperation in Mary's life, and he commanded and drove away all the evil spirits from her life. She was completely healed, and her life was transformed, and she was made whole. Her heart was filled with gratitude and love, and she began to serve her master. Mary followed Jesus faithfully all throughout her life. When Jesus was carrying the cross from Galilee to the Calvary, Mary was also, along with her friends, watching him from distance and seeing to all his needs. In John chapter 19, verse 25, we read, "Near the foot of the cross stood his mother, his mother's sister Mary, who was the wife of Cleophas, and Mary Magdalene also was there." Mary knew where Jesus was buried. And after the Sabbath, the next day, Mary was the first one to reach the tomb. The empty tomb and the perseverance of her seeking the Lord did not disappoint her. Jesus willed to reward her and revealed her the risen Christ. He called her by name Mary, and she responded to it as Rabboni, her master. Mary was made the first missionary, and Jesus commissioned her with a message to go to the brothers and tell them. Mary Magdalene represents all the Christian women who are called to be disciples, who require to be encountering the Lord in the core of their being, so that empowered by him, they can serve him joyfully and follow him faithfully. Thank you for listening to me. Wish you all a wonderful Women's Day. Celebrate your womanhood.